Learning to behave. Reinforcement learning allows a program or robot to perform complex sequences of actions. The robot observes and reacts to stimuli and tries to maximize its reward. A robot has to execute a task decomposed into a sequence of basic actions like moving or grasping. The robot observes its surroundings and chooses the most appropriate action according to its observation. The robot receives positive or negative reward depending on how good it performed. Reinforcement learning is used when humans know what has to be done, not how to do it. The simplest way of learning is to try actions. When one fails, another one is tried until a good one is found. This is trial and error. Complex tasks are overwhelming. When we walk, we do not think about individual muscle contractions. Instead of basic actions, let's consider skills, like walking or grasping. Skills are reusable and far easier to combine than basic actions. Instead of choosing actions, the robot activates skills that in turn execute actions. A skill like dropping is a small reinforcement learning problem learned by trial and error as any other. Some skills do not need to be learned. This robot can already walk from the factory. No need to relearn that. Which skill to activate in which situation is also learned using reinforcement learning. This is how an agent learns basic skills, how to combine them, to finally become able to solve very complex tasks.